No, may I have a burning question? So, like we've just said, I believe everybody has had.
And I hope it's burning.
But yeah, in a bed. Come on. Burning question. So, of course, social media, I believe, you know, there is always that follow the leader type of mentality. Mm. But from what you've said, like you see there's some good with this finance bill, but most of it is really just, you understand? So you would you say that people should actually reject it or should we just allow it to go?
I reject it in totality. Yeah. Reject it, reject it, kwasababu. I don't know. I am pro the demonstrations tomorrow.
Okay.
Because I don't think from where I sit, I don't think, and that's not my constitutional right. Okay. I don't think like it's my right to have an opinion, so I'll have an opinion that what I think. Regardless of my job and whatnot, I think the finance bill is a punishment on the citizens of Kenya, and people should reject it entirely, and the members of parliament should reject it entirely, and the citizens should actually look at the members of parliament who vote yes in that for that bill and
who are absent and that actually says a lot.
Even absent means
yeah that's your pro
and actually punish them and like they should face repercussions for passing a law that punishes that's people.
True.
I'm pro having the motor vehicle tax. I want it at 1%.
Rather than 2.5%. The cigarettes one may want it to
105.
Actually 2,000%.
If you own a car and a vape, you should be given an option to either pay 1% on your car or 30 times the price of the vape.
Or you choose one. Either you vape or you drive your car.
What's your emotion?
Now she's alone. Now you vape, you don't talipa.
That's how you touch a kombana vape. What you touch a kombana vape? Because I'm not afford. You can't buy a vape, you 40 ke utavut.
Try me.
Every puff is 800.
Me, Nico, I reduce vape, we increase cigarettes, they find a way of maybe defining them.
Honestly.
I agree with you. And look at this, our vape and affect bodies. So I'm with you. Vape, baki.
Cigarette. Vape, hata iko na taxes is kwe like extreme, lakini kwa sababu unajua excise on vape ni on the cancer and whatnot, watu kwenda hospitali. So I believe that vape is a more so like a subtle solution or like hata ukipata cancer itakuwa si.
Yani ukipata cancer lakini si serious.
Ni cancer imeenda group of schools. Ni cancer ya group of schools.
Si lakini si serious.
No but you get
unaekwa hospitali unaniambia no smoking unaambia doki ai inakupepa. Do you know why you're here?
Cancer of the lung, vape side. But
I believe not backed by any medical knowledge. Yeah, yeah. I believe that cigarettes have more adverse effects than vapes.
Actually,
so
vapes are worse. Because condensation.
Oh really?
Yes.
So then touch that thing.
And the nicotine is lab made. At least cigarette may plant you.
Oh really? Vapes are worse.
Vapes are worse.
Vapes are way worse.
Oh, I've even been told. Oh, I didn't know.
Because of condensation
vapes.
Settles in your lungs, vapes. Vagina, jaw.
People who smoke.
Then touch that thing.
Yeah. Vape break. Vape break anytime, anywhere. Driving. Go catch up. Go confuse.
I know. Because see, me, I'm like, if you need to collect more money, tax cigarettes. Tax private jets. Uh-huh. Tax helicopters. Mm-hmm. Like these things that are complete luxury.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And honestly, catch only buy a chopper at 300 million because I can't afford it.
Yeah. Even the cigarettes, tax the premium ones. Sasa zile za kumundi, zile za ushago za tubo benye hata ina filter. Una flip, una side yote ita land tu.
No, but I'm like...
Uyo mtu anahitaji yo cigarette.
You know, like super luxurious stuff.
Yeah.
I feel yacht. Like you can tax... Yacht.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Well, he proposed wa mesema water tax, sijui helicopters and whatnot. Do you know what ingine walikuwa
mesema? 1,000%.
Kwa jele skuteta jelikopta kuevacuate it.
No, nandi sawa.
Okay, for medical leave.
That is a super luxury.
Private. If it's a private jet for hospital, of course no.
Surely.
You know, but if it's just private, fucking private jet,
taxi. Yeah, tax that mess.
This thing, that's why I'm like, we can collect money But most essentially for me is we have to allocate properly and and kill corruption. That's the only way.
New life.
Otherwise, bro, we'll keep taxing until now. Guys will be on the streets tomorrow. Because guys are like, what else is there for to get from me?
I know. Taxes as if I kuwa zina affect economic activities.
Exactly.
As if I
could. Actually, you should build.
So Najuila Lafas cover. I think you saw that Lafas cover. Na.
Never seen.
So actually, become muscles low.
No, Lafas curve is an economic concept whereby there's a level of taxation whereby it also reflects to optimal collection.
Mm.
So if you overtax, people will not use that specific product and then you will collect less revenue.
Mm.
But if you tax less, people will still use more. So since the graph even is X and even Y, we have a Lafas curve. We have a Lafas curve.
Finance bill in section what of the constitution?
It's 76.
Not even that.
Article 201.
Exactly.
Article 201 didn't impose taxation. Yeah. Didn't speak into taxation. So Lafas curve in explain where optimal tax collection meets with optimal tax collection meets with the optimal revenue mobilization. Uki exceed, you collect less. If you impose less taxes, you're bound to collect more. Yeah.
So if I explain that in Sharia language,
mm-hmm.
when the next time I come to your concert,
mm-hmm.
if you sell alcohol at a cheaper price,
mm-hmm.
I could buy two bottles.
Yeah.
So you'll make more money.
More money.
But if your alcohol is too expensive, mm-hmm. I'll buy two shots.
A bottle altogether.
Mm-hmm. I'm not buying. So you think you are going to make money from me, but you're actually making
less money.
Clap for me, guys.
Wisdom will kill you, Jackson. Wisdom will kill you.
Akilin is real.
Yeah, analogy of Sharia, he may hit the right notes.
You just surround. You okay? I have PTSD, bro. You know, I literally had to go to therapy. This is very serious, yeah.
He's lying. He's lying right now.
I believed him.
Anyway, Ken, thank you so much.
Bro. Thanks.
That was
then I hope you learned a thing or two. Thanks, my key takeaway is I'm dumb as fuck when it comes to taxation. So I'm going to read more, but I also listen to this 4 times to really
I will quiz them. Next time, next weekend, every weekend there's a quiz.
I want you guys. I'm down.
Yeah,
I'm a big fan. Chexi Kianza, I was there.
He was there from the jam, bro. Yeah, in Mimiko 2, ideation. Uko recording things in the house. Yeah,
that's
crazy. The journey is beautiful.
Oh, shit, we spoke about this. Remember?
Yeah, we spoke, man. I was there when it all started, the podcast. We were coming as a group, sitting, and it was actually interactive.
Oh, my
then,
goodness.
It went to Uko Nyari. So, kuna itwaji ile estate?
Daniel?
Miga estate. Yeah. I was coming there.
Damn.
Oh, fuck. I actually forgot. Yeah, you were there, bro.
Hey. I'm actually impressed that this thing has really grown. But he had it. Congrats, man. This is I watch it all the time. I watch it 100%.
Checkmate in the building. What up?
Over 26.
This is
the Banga Podcast.
This is the Brunch Club.
Over 26.
Welcome back to
the
Banga
Podcast.
The mics are closed.